Moving on to our cultural section, in which we take you to the different parts of India, where Hindu devotees recently marked the annual festival of Hanuman Jayanti amid the raging coronavirus pandemic. The events were largely silent owing to COVID-induced restrictions. Hanuman Jayanti is a significant Hindu festival that marks the birth anniversary of Lord Hanuman, who is believed to put an end to the miseries and hardships of his followers. Hindu devotees in several parts of India offered prayers from outside temples on the occasion of Hanuman Jayanti to mark the birth anniversary of Hindu god Lord Hanuman due to the deteriorating COVID-19 situation across the country. On this day, devotees usually observe a day-long fast, perform puja by offering vermilion or red cloth with flowers like marigold, visit the temple and carry out processions and religious gatherings. Various kinds of foods, sweets, coconut and flowers are also offered to Lord Hanuman and distributed to his followers as prasad. Every year the festival is celebrated in a grand manner, but this year due to coronavirus that has particularly strained the health system of the entire country in the past 3 weeks, most of the temples were shut.
जो सेफ्टी के रखे गए हैं मंदिर की तरफ से प्रशासन की तरफ से बहुत अच्छे रखे गए हैं और आज हनुमान जयंती की सबको आपको हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। दूसरा, मैं तो हर मंगलवार आता हूँ, पिछले 10 साल से आ रहा हूँ और ये भगवान की जो मर्जी है इसके आगे तो कोई टिक नहीं सकता। हम तो सबको भाई बहनों को चाहते हैं कि अपने अपने घरों में रहें और भगवान सब पर कृपा करें और कोरोना काल को नाश करें और यही चाहते हैं जो सेफ्टी के तौर पर मंदिर को बंद किया गया, बस यही मैं कहना चाहता हूँ।
The festival is marked every year on the occasion of Chaitra Purnima, observed on the full moon day in the month of Chaitra, as per Hindu almanac that usually falls in the months of March or April. In Jabalpur city, devotees were seen maintaining social distance while offering prayers in the temple. Most temples and local administrations have imposed restrictions on movement and gatherings for festival in light of rapidly rising cases of coronavirus.
हाँ, उनको समझाइश दी गई है कि वो सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग का पालन करें और चूंकि कोरोना बड़ी तेजी से शहर में फैल रहा है, लोगों को सुरक्षित रहना पुलिस का दायित्व है, तो उनको समझाइश दी गई है कि वो घर में रह के अपनी पूजा अर्चना करें और भीड़ का हिस्सा ना बनें।
Hindu Lord Hanuman is a symbol of vitality and strength. He is also believed to help devotees get rid of evil influences. In Hindu epic Ramayana, Hanuman helped his master Lord Ram to annihilate the kingdom of Sri Lanka, headed by Ravan, who had kidnapped his wife Sita and enabled her rescue.